Campbell, teachers have reached a tentative contract agreement with the school district. I had the news exclusively at 5. Both sides need to ratify it still. The district believes the contract is fair and keeps teachers competitive with their peers in the area. Classes there begin August 22nd.